A state police trooper was moonlighting as an emergency veterinarian last night. Troopers in the Shelburne Falls Barracks received a call overnight about an injured owl on the side of 91 North in Deerfield. They were able to find the bird and bring it back to the barracks safely. That owl has been transported to the Birds of Prey Rehab Center for treatment.